Hi guys, gsnnow.com, and I'm here with the iPhone 5C dummy. This unit was sent to us by a retailer of cases and handset accessories. It's a retailer from Romania, mobiledirect.ro. And as you know, Apple is preparing for a big launch event on September 10th, which is next Tuesday, and till then we can play with this dummy unit of the iPhone 5C. As you know, Apple is preparing the iPhone 5S, which is the follow-up to the iPhone 5, and the iPhone 5C, which should be a polycarbonate plastic handset for everyone with an affordable price tag. There have been lots of rumors and lots of leaks, a bunch of plasticky colored cases all over the web, and now we also have one, once again a dummy unit of the iPhone 5C. It's a budget iPhone. Rumors say it should be available around September 20. It could only reach China, that's another version of the rumors. There are rumors saying there will be a special event on September 11th in China. There will be 5 color options if we judge by the rumors, and the device will have a 4-inch retina display, apparently. The components inside will be similar to the ones of the iPhone 5, and the price tag should be around $400 or even as low as $300, but once again, these are only rumors. This handset, the iPhone 5C, will be available in red, in yellow, in blue, green, and white, if we judge by the rumors we heard recently. It should have an 8-megapixel back camera, right here with flash, and a microphone between the camera and the flash. It should also have a 1.2-megapixel front camera for FaceTime. And you should know that various packages of the iPhone 5C have leaked on the web recently, and case makers already know what the device will look like. Inside we should find the Apple X6 chip, once again a rumor, and the battery should be a 1600 mAh unit. The handset should be 8.2 mm thick and weigh 130 grams. If we judge by the speculation, and there will be no fingerprint scanner here, but the iPhone 5S is said to have a fingerprint scanner in this area. There's also a rumor saying that the handset will be made using fiberglass and plastic. Well, pretty much it should be polycarbonate. There will be less speaker holes here, as you can see. We have 4 speaker holes, we have the lightning port and these 2 screws, a microphone and the audio jack, all of them at the bottom. What can I say? The lightning port is kept, and the camera plus flash setup is over here. The speaker holes should produce a decent enough volume in spite of them only being only 4. We have pill-shaped volume buttons. We don't have round volume buttons like on the iPhone 5. And we also have this mute switch that you can see right here. And we should have the SIM card slot right here. I wonder if it will be a nano SIM like on the iPhone 5 or some other SIM setup. I suspect it will be a nano SIM with a little key associated for the slot. Once again, I expect the iPhone 5C to be made of polycarbonate, and I have to say it sits pretty well in my hand, the handset. Usually plasticky phones that are glossy like this one tend to slip from your hand and drop them. Well, this one, as I said, sits well in my hand. I can grip it just well. It reminds me a bit of the Galaxy S4 Mini that was also easy to grip in spite of being made of slippery plastic. Okay, what can I say is that this can be a Lumia killer, a Nokia Lumia killer, because it has all the advantages of a Lumia, like the colored plasticky case and low price. I also noticed that this dummy unit has an old iOS on the screen, not iOS 7, so that's bizarre. Of course, I suspect it will run iOS 7 in the final version. One hint is that this case can be actually older, since we have this older iOS release. So this may have been made quite a while ago, so case makers knew about the phone a long while ago. Okay, now I want to do a comparison with a blast from the past. This is the iPhone 3GS in quite mint condition, although it's not working anymore. It has been killed by overusage, and it's a comparison with the iPhone 5C. As you can see, comparing the two and comparing the cameras. No flash here on the iPhone 3GS. As you can see, the audio jack was at the top. This is the bottom part with the old port. So things have evolved a lot. From 2009, if I'm not mistaken, this was a handset from 2009, and this handset from 2013, first budget phone from Apple. Okay guys, this is gsnnow.com, and this case, this dummy unit for the iPhone 5C was received from MobileDirect.ro, a Romanian retailer of cases, and this is one of the many leaks of the budget iPhone. That's it for now. We'll be back with more news and hopefully a review of the handset soon. Bye bye.